colleagues, fellow professionals, educators, cultivators, and moulders of young minds. Look, I know it's been a tough year so far. These are unprecedented times when we face tough challenges. But can I tell you, folks, I am heartened by the blue sky thinking, by you moving outside of the box, by you getting outside of your comfort zone in order to make life good for these kids. I've always been for you, and I'll always do whatever I can for you. All you have to do is ask.
Please, sir, tough year. You know, haven't even seen half my mates since the start of term. Is there any way we can have a Christmas do? You know, it'd be brilliant for staff morale.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, miss. Now, listen, you know me. I am always mindful of the health and the well-being of our staff. But regrettably, I'm just afraid that it's just not feasible this year.
But sir, we've had a chat about it. We know that there's a way that we can work this.
No, listen. It's far too risky. We could end up here with over half the staff having to isolate. No, I don't think so.
But sir, what about the McGale Centre? It's massive. Fiona, we can socially distance.
Fiona, it's not going to happen.
But Michelle and Arlene, they said...
Right, hold on. Michelle and Arlene run Stormont. But I run this school.
Here in the school this afternoon, and the police and ambulance were called to the site. And I'm afraid it falls on me now to deliver the awful news that Mr. McCann has been found dead. To speak to each of you individually over the next couple of days. In the meantime, it is really important that we remain completely calm, that we go about our business as normal, and we keep the routine for the students.
I can't believe you'd even think I would do something like that. We've been very, very close.
What were you saying there? Yes.
I need to use for 29
for romance. Oh, seriously? Look, do you see when I've got this phone in my hand? It means I'm really busy.
Is there a PE bag there, miss?
We're in the PE department.
Miss, I've been looking for Miss O'Toole all day. Do you have any idea where she is?
Go away. I'm really, really busy. I've got a parent on the phone.
Sharon. That's absolutely... Look at me when I'm talking to you. That is absolutely no way to talk to our students.
Very close. Friends.
No, Sharon! No!
We've been such good friends. I'm really upset. Just go. Just get out.
Stop it!
on here? I see from the officers, hundreds of pages coming out of this machine. What are you at?
You don't need them, right?
What do you mean you need them? What do you need them for? What are you doing?
I teach French.
Yeah, and?
I don't have any books.
Look, do you know about online learning?
Aye, but it works both ways.
No, come on, listen.
Do you want to speak to my boss?
No, I don't want to do that. I'll tell you what I want to do.
My boss is scary.
I want you to stop printing, right?
What?
I want you to stop printing because you've heard of online learning. Get your resources, get them scanned, get them online, email them to your pupils, Vincent. Now that's the end of it.
I can't.
Vincent, sign around there outside my door says principal. That's the end of it. Now get back to class. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your
embrace. Baby, I have a special love in my heart for everyone in this school. Every pupil, every spotty dog, every stripy cat, and even Mr. McCann. But the thing is that I would never, ever harm a hair on anybody's head. Senior management included, and that's hard to say, but I love our school and every member.
Well, I thought myself, I'll call and see how the book's coming along.
Oh, very well. It's not quite there, but we're nearly there. We're nearly there.
Listen, I'm so excited. Can I have a wee read of it?
No, it's not finished yet.
But I you promised me a wee read. Come on.
No, I said no.
Give me a wee read of your book. Give me a wee read.
Mr. McCann! Every member in it.